Site B, or Isla Sorna, has finally been confirmed for Camp Cretaceous Season 4. Yeah, about 20 years later, we are finally getting some news about Site B. And we know this, as in the Camp Cretaceous Season 4 teaser, we see the text, "A new island," and it obviously has to be Site B, because it can't be any of the other 5 death islands. Now, it's going to be pretty interesting, as if you don't know, on the DPG website, there's some information that leads us to believe that there are no more dinosaurs on Isla Sorna. And this is because of the Spinosaurus, Ceratosaurus, Cretaceous, and Ankylosaurus released by Ingen in 2001. Or maybe earlier, I don't know. And obviously, it's going to be pretty interesting to see if Manticorp are gonna come back into the series. Anyway, that's all. Bye-bye.